Alright, Spidey fans, let's rank all the main Spider-Man actors. Oh, since it's a ranking video, after shooting this video, I really need to find some kind of a hideout or something, because I'm gonna get a lot of hate. But let me remind you guys, this is my video and my list, and I'm gonna rank this how I wanna rank this. And if you have anything, please do let me know in the comments, and I will look onto it. Okay, so back to the ranking. Okay, last place, we've got Tom Holland Spider-Man. Whoa, hear me out, guys. Stop that yelling. I like Tom Holland Spider-Man, okay? There's nothing really against this guy. But for me, I feel this guy is more of a Spider-Boy than Spider-Man. Especially after Spider-Man No Way Home, now he has become Spider-Man, and now he's going to face more ferocious villains like, you know, Venom or Kraven the Hunter. Now the actual challenge starts. But this guy's villains in the old movies weren't that great. So maybe after a couple of movies, we'll see. At number 3, we've got Shameik Moore's Miles Morales. This guy's good, okay? He's really good. He has the best movies, but obviously he's not the best Spider-Man. You see, all of his movies, we see him and other spider people coming together, then solving a great problem and making it a memorable movie. But really didn't get more of a solo stuff from Miles yet. So if we can see more of Miles Morales in more solo action, then we can see what this guy's actually made of. At number 2, we've got Andrew Garfield Spider-Man. I mean, after Henry Cavill, if there's anybody's casting in the entire comic book movie history which has been wasted, then it's Andrew Garfield Spider-Man. I mean, this guy deserves so much better. He had best everything other than the director and the villains. I mean, he was funny, he had the best suit, he had the best girlfriend, he had the best swinging, best everything other than just these two things what I just mentioned. And hopefully we might get a TASM 3 movie just to give justice to Andrew Garfield Spider-Man. But number 1 has to be Tobey Maguire. I mean, if you were the late 90s and the early 2000s kid, then you understand what I'm trying to say. I mean, it's pretty obvious. He had the best movies and he's such a great actor. I mean, if you have seen Spider-Man 3, you'll understand he just went from a nice guy to a bad boy. And that shift was so good. He just went from one woman to juggling 4 women at the same time. Oh, that's cool. So this was my Spidey ranking video, guys. Please do leave a like if you have enjoyed this video. And please subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And share this video to all your Spider-Man friends.